होली ऑफ लेट हैज बिकम एन एक्सोटिका, दो मेनी ऑफ द मिलेनियल्स मे नॉट हैव द फेंटेस्ट ऑफ नॉलेज बिहाइंड द कमेंसमेंट ऑफ द लेजेंडरी फेस्टिवल एंड द टेल्स ऑफ वेलर ऑफ और द ट्रायंफ ऑफ गुड ओवर इविल. दे श्योरली हैव प्रोफाउंड मेमोरीज एज रिवलर्स स्प्रिंकलिंग कलर्स अपॉन पासर्स बाय एंड अमंग ईच अदर, लीविंग द फेस्टिवल गोअर्स कोटेड इन सनरी कलर्स, the green, purple, red at the end of the day. The spring festival in the contemporary setting has become synonymous with the bright shimmering colors, water balloons or pichkaris and sweet delicacies. It personally leaves a food enthusiast such as me the most amazed. The exotic spring festival from the historical worldview has more to offer. We definitely will try and celebrate all of it, and not only commemorate the festival of color with happiness, but also ensure that the millennials celebrate this with the great fervor and festivity all time. Bright shimmering colors, water guns, pichkaris, water balloons, bhang, cannibal juice, all these remind us of a colorful festival in India called Holi, where people rejoice and celebrate with each other, forgetting all grudges and becoming one. Holi is one of the most famous festivals celebrated mostly in India and Nepal. It is celebrated by throwing colors to each other. Dancing traditionally marked the victory of good over evil. Holi, the time when we add colors to our life, when we soak in bright colors and happiness and bring joy in people's life, that is what is the intention behind. But everywhere, when this pandemic has almost engulfed the entire country, I don't know the festive fervor of Holi will be the same or not. But we celebrate to our own capacity, to our own limit, wherever we are, is what I really wish. We celebrate this festival of colors to share our joy and happiness with everyone around. Now, there are more than one reason why Holi is celebrated. The legends have the story of Holika. There was once a demon king, Hiranyakashyap, who believed he was the most powerful king and wanted everyone to worship him. But his son, Prahlad, did not worship his father, knowing his evil intentions. He rather worshipped the god Vishnu. Now, this made the demon king enraged, so he decided to murder his son. The king asked his sister, Holika, to kill Prahlad. As Holika was immune to fire, she decided to burn Prahlad. She pulled Prahlad and sat in the middle of the bonfire. Then Prahlad sat in the fire and prayed to God Vishnu. And it happened what was destined to happen. Lord Vishnu saved Prahlad. Bhakt Prahlad remained, whereas surprisingly, unexpected, Holika was burned to death. This is one story. And the second story is that we all know that Lord Krishna was poisoned by the breast milk of Putna, a demoness, which made his skin blue in color. Lord Krishna doubted it if fair-skinned Radha would like him. As he was sad over his dark complexion, his mother Yashoda said that he can smear color on Radha's face and change her complexion. So he did it and became happy as Radha accepted him despite his skin color. So with 2 days of celebration, in fact, many places it goes beyond 2 days, maybe for 5 days, or maybe it exceeds till 14 days in case in places like Nepal and in few places in India. So there are two different stories. One is a story where the Holika, the Holi is burned. That is the story of Holika. And the second is when there is this color being spread all over, all across to one another. Though rendered to a mere 2 day celebration from the pompous, at least a week long celebration even just a few decades ago, let alone the historic times, the first evening known as Holika Dahan or Choti Holi, and the later day that follows being referred to as Rangwali Holi or Fagwa. Celebrating the festive, the fervor of color, rejoice, happiness with each other is what marks Holi very discreetly. There's one more thing to be added to this particular story is We all know that this is a celebration of victory of good over evil and the truth over ignorance. It is celebrated since ages on the day Holika was burned in Nepal and the next day in India. So there is a variance of a day. First it is celebrated in Nepal and then it gets celebrated in our country, India. Now, there's typical praying which happens during the bonfire. A night before Holi, people gather around a bonfire and do religious rituals, asking for forgiveness from the God and praying to wipe out their evilness. It is called as Holika Dahan. This is common practice in India, which is very, very well known in Nepal as well. Now, this is also a festival of equality. Holi is the first festival that started teaching the message of equality. People play with colors by putting it on each other's face despite differences in caste, culture, religion, or even if you belong to any part of this, the same country. The festival is an attempt to dissolve boundaries, especially. Now, bhang is something which everybody enjoys this particular day. Now, it's a juice. While celebrating Holi, people drink juice made out of bhang, as it is known to uplift the spirit of the crowd by eradicating all sorts of restriction and enmity. So there's a good spirit involved here. The interesting thing about bhang is that it is an edible cannibalist juice which is shared among family and friends during this particular festival. Holi in the city of Kathmandu, if you see, 1 week before the day of Holi, a chair, bamboo pole, covered with colorful clothes is erected in Hanuman Dhoka, which they call as Dhoka, which is in India called as a temple. On the eve of Holi, it is taken down and burned to symbolize the death of the evil of Holika and the intention behind. Celebration lasts for up to 7 to 16 days. That's what I said, 14 days. Now I correct myself and say 16 days. In Kathmandu, most kids could be seen with water balloons and water guns since a week before of Holi. Just a few years back, as a bamboo pole covered with colorful clothes is erected at the Hanuman temple, as I told you, before a week, it marks the start of the festival. Thus, it was a common practice to splash water and have fun since a week before. In the region of India where Krishna was born, the Hindu festival of Holi is celebrated for at least 16 days here in India. The end of cold winter is also getting marked with the Holi, the beginning of Holi. Holi is celebrated after a full moon in the month of Falgun, falls between February and March. This festival also signifies the beginning of spring and end of the cold, long winter days. The evolving celebration of Holi is also very significant when the festival of Holi is a wonderful festival which is loved by many and been celebrated by many. Thus, it has spread beyond Nepal and India to several communities around the world. Today, we can see people celebrating Holi even in the streets of Barcelona, Mauritius, Fiji, Guyana, Trinidad, Tobago, the Philippines, and the major cities in UK and US. Also, to give you a glimpse of what we all understand as the great, great Krishna. ISKCON temple also celebrates worldwide wherever it has a presence. So it's more of a romance, it's more of a happiness, it's more of that going beyond the boundary of not letting anybody know where they have come from and what religion they belong to, and come together and celebrate Holi. This year, it is a pandemic year. This year, we know that Corona has suddenly caught up and many would be restrained or refrained in their four walls, but still there will be Holi played. As we have been observing pandemic and beating it by refraining ourselves within the four walls of our family, I think we should keep ourselves within the four walls and try to play still and rejoice this happiness of Holi together. I hope with this point you would all be embracing Holi despite the fact that this pandemic is on, but playing very, very safe. Though it's a festival of color and happiness, it has to be celebrated, and let's celebrate with utmost ease and comfort of our four walls within our home, and let's play also one with, let's celebrate this festival along with our family as we have been doing for past 1 year. So with lots of love, wishes, blessings, and thinking beyond the boundaries, come together and celebrate this festival of color all together. With that greater thought, happy, happy Holi to all of you.